In the companion video, I gave this simple definition of expect or e-values and how they are used. Here, I'll answer a few common questions about e-values that we get at NCBI. Question number one, how are scores and e-values related? In simple terms, the higher the score, the lower the e-value. This makes sense in light of the simple definition of e-value, the number of hits you expect to see by chance. It also makes sense if you think of e-values as a false positive rate. Take a look at formula number 3 in the Statistics of Sequence Similarity Scores, which has a link on the BLAST help page. In addition to defining a normalized or bit score, formula number 3 states that e-values are proportional to the product of the query and database lengths. The practical implication is that e-values cannot be directly compared when searching databases of different sizes. Even identical alignments from searches of different databases will receive different e-values. The bit scores, however, remain the same. Question number 2. How are results sorted when multiple hits have the same e-value and score? In this case, the sorting is essentially random. The order depends on the position of the subject sequences in the database being searched. Question number 3. What is the highest or poorest e-value that I should consider as significant? This is one of the most frequently asked questions about e-values and the least answerable. There is no magic cutoff. You'll have to decide what is significant based upon your goals and sequences. Let's look at a couple examples that may help clarify this point. In a typical BLAST-P search with a query of 100 amino acids against a large database like RefSeq Protein, the full-length, 100% identical alignments might have e-values on the order of 10 to the minus 65th or lower. Note that in BLAST we tend to use the notation 4e-65, or 4 times 10 to the minus 65th. But what if you search a large database with, say, an 8 amino acid query? The best alignment you can get is 100% identical over 8 residues, and that is likely to have an e-value around 1 or much higher. If what you know or hypothesize about that motif is consistent with the biological function of the database sequence, then the alignment may indicate biological relevance, even though such relevance cannot be inferred on statistical grounds alone. By the way, if you're using WebBLAST on our site, and you submit a sequence with 30 or fewer characters, we automatically adjust the search parameters. One of the primary changes is to greatly increase the expect value threshold. Otherwise, you probably would not get any alignments. The last question is, what is a reported e-value of 0.0? E-values are written as 0.0 if the calculated value is less than 1 times 10 to the minus 180. If you have other questions about BLAST, please write to blast-help@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov.